heavyweight is in the ring. Undefeated Tony Grano taking on John Turlington. Turlington is originally from Oklahoma, fights now out of Corpus Christi, Texas. He was a kickboxer turned pro in 2000, then turned to boxing. He is 0-5 in his last five. Meanwhile, the big reception for Tony Grano, had a successful amateur career, now 7-0-1 with six knockouts. He fights out of Hartford, Connecticut, and the chance of Tony have already gone up here at Foxwoods. Scheduled for four rounds, Charlie Dwyer, the referee.
Clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Turlington is not only 0-5, as you said, Joe, in his last five. He's been knocked out his last four fights in a row.
And if I read you the list, you're not going to be too impressed of those opponents who were able to accomplish that. Turlington, 5'11", 225 pounds. Grano, 6'2", 220 pounds. This on the heels of the stunning TKO upset. Jesse Feliciano wrecking the immediate future of Delvin Rodriguez. We hope to talk with Jesse Feliciano in mere moments. They're taking care of a cut that opened up over his left eye, but Feliciano anxious to talk to the fans out there and describe his TKO win.
If we're going to speak honestly, and obviously that's what we're here to do, Turlington is here to fatten Grano's record. He's been off 7 months. He took this fight on 1.5 weeks' notice. And I think he's going to be off. I think he's going to be off for some more months. But give him credit. I don't know how long he'll keep it up, but at least he's out there trying.
He is indeed. He tried to fight his way off the ropes after eating a series from Grano. Good right hand comes in from Grano. There's another right hand. And you can see Turlington able to stay up. Ate a big right hand there, then a body shot. Got a bit of a chin for a guy that's been taken out in four straight early on here. You see how long that lasts.
Well, he's taken some good shots to the chin, as you said, showing good whiskers, but also shows a very soft body. Grano would serve himself well to explore that body.
Round number one here. Grano in the camouflage trunks, the unbeaten heavyweight from right here in Connecticut.
You know, it begs you, and we've been to this place before, to ask a question when you see a guy like Grano, 6-0-1 with six knockouts. Power or very, very, very ordinary opposition? Well, he's been in very soft so far in his career, and down goes a soft but game Turlington.
Exactly what the crowd here wants to see. Feeding meat to the animals. Grano charging in again.
And again, Grano having no problems catching Turlington up top. Catching him with good, clean right hands. All he needs to do is put a left hook with that right hand. And he does right there.
Fight is over. Told you not to blink. Grano's got his eighth victory.
Exactly what Grano's people expected to get when they signed his fight with Turlington. Another win, another knockout.
One Connecticut fighter goes down in flames. The other gets his eighth win. Take a look at the two big moments in this fight from Tony Grano, Teddy.
Well, Grano having no problem finding Turlington. Finding him with good, clean right hands. And then later on, adding left hooks with those right hands.
Now five straight knockout losses for John Turlington. And Tony Grano, now 8-0-1. It came at 2:25 of round number one. Tony Grano gets the victory over John Turlington. We are